New pictures from a school sheltering displaced Palestinians in northern Gaza show bodies piled up following an Israeli attack. Witnesses say a number of people, including women, children and babies, were killed execution style by Israeli forces while they were sheltering inside.